people will become lovers of their own self. They will be heavy, they will be high, and have a gift, and have a full of godliness coming out of power thereof. Amen. If there ever was a time that people need to get in their right place as it relates to their walk with God, it is now. And there's all kinds of erroneous doctrines that are going forth, that are polluting and trying to infiltrate, amen, the word of God. And the problem we deal with now is you have a lot of folk, amen, that are saying one thing, but they're living another thing. And now you cannot even look at women and see if they're really women, because you got women who want to look like men and men who want to look like women. I know y'all getting quiet, but I'm going to be all right. Touch the neighbor and say, we're going to be all right here. This is the time that man should take his rightful place. Amen. And become the head and not the boss, but the head. And the head should lead out, amen, in the things of God. Amen. If you're going to be holy, H-O-L-Y, you must be whole. I can't get no help, brother. Oh, holy, W-H-O-L-L-Y. And I can't get no help here. Because if you're hurt, if you're messed up as a man, as I told him today, that hurting people hurt people. I can't get no help, brother. And then, amen, as we relates to those that are in the church, it is our job as men to be an example. The best message is a good example. Example, so that they may see our good works and glorify God, which is in heaven. I think there's no help, brother. We must be out being faithful to God, and if you're faithful to God, you'll be faithful to your wife. If you're faithful to God, you'll be faithful in your family. It's easy because you brothers and my son have come here and did what is needed. He told us and told you all and that go for all of us that we need to be holy. So my challenge is if you will go with me today, amen, to the book of Genesis. And we are certainly in that book right now. Amen. We're living in the book of Genesis. Amen. And we can have a shout out of it. Genesis chapter number 1. Yeah, you got it? Amen. Judges 1, beginning at verse 1. Now after the death of Joshua, it came to pass that the children of Israel asked the Lord, saying, who shall go up for us against the Canaanites first to fight against them? And the Lord said, Judah shall go up. Behold, I have delivered the land into his hand. And Judah said unto Simeon his brother, come up with me into my lot, that we may fight against the Canaanites. And I likewise will go with thee into thy lot. So Simeon went with him, and Judah went up, and the Lord delivered the Canaanites and the Perizzites into their hand. And they slew of them in Bezek 10,000 men. the Bible's rapidly fulfilling itself. This is the time, amen, as a forestated, that this is the last days. And it is a time, amen, that people of God must stand up and be recognized that they are separated from those, amen, who are not of the believing foe. Amen. There must be a difference between clean and unclean. There must be a difference between that which is holy and that which is not holy. That's why even our conversation must be right, because filthy communications corrupt the last. I can't get no help out of here. And in order to do this, amen, that means that you must be hooked up with the right people. Look to me and say, neighbor, you got to be hooked up with the right one if you want to make it. And why would that be the name? Now look over to your left and to your right and see who sits on your row. Amen. I'm telling you that in the time that you're living in, it is essential, number one, that you have a relationship with God. But then, amen, it is also, amen, essential that you hang out and that you talk to and that you fellowship and that you're in the right church. I think you know what I mean.